to the entrepreneurs I have met in every pocket of this nation who are building companies, rebuilding communities, and providing hope and opportunity for America. This is their story.